Now I'd like to welcome a mother, of a proud mother of a gay son, Cindy Shaver. Yeah. Yeah.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
I'm here this afternoon because I am here to represent marriage equality. So number one and foremost is my gay son, Ron. Come on up, Ron.
Yay!
Yay, Ron!
Come on.
This is Ron. The love of my life. We've did most of his dreams already. We went through college, we got a degree, but my biggest dream is he can come home one day and say, Mom, I'm engaged to the man I love, and I'm having your grandchildren. So that's why I'm here to represent all his dreams that will finally come true as of now. Marriage equality,
now.
No waiting, I'm getting too old, and I need the grandchildren.